Zoo FC will make a league return on 6 November 2021. This is after they had been relegated from the Football Kenya Federation Premier League after being found guilty of match manipulation by World Football Governing Body FIFA. They will be competing in the Betika National Super League.
Well, Vincent Misiku, the goalkeeper, died. Then he placed the ball to the Ghanaian Augustine Otto. He fumbled.